I'm irresistibly drawn to stories of women's struggles overcoming insuperable odds. And this has got to be surely one of the greatest of those stories of the 20th century. This is a story about a woman's journey to freedom.